Jman here, and welcome back to We Happy Few. We all fall down, I believe. The last one we did was pretty much being Miss Victoria got off the joy because of Ollie in his chapter. Went to a mood booth, couldn't get it in time, and she went full downer. Went to the lab to see if Verloc came up with a plan, and well, he does not have a plan. He's just waiting for everybody to die, for there to be enough food. And well, now we decided to cut off all joy. And hopefully nobody kills each other. Probably they're going to. But let's get into it. I just noticed I said probably they're going to.
Damn it.
I don't even know how to English.
The Bobbies won't care whose daughter I am if I'm breaking curfew.
I'd be more worried about the doctors. That man is desperate. He'll send every man he's got.
Darkness will now attack you on sight. Say less. Okay, cool. Wait, why am I going this way? This leads me nowhere. I really need to go into this back alley. Is that light gonna hit me? Not if I'm standing here. I should be good. I can't choke him out. There we go. Yeah, you see nothing. Wait, why am I over here? What does this do for me? Bro, I just put myself in such a stupid position. You know what, man? Oh my god. I'm dead. Take these contraptions. Note. Untidy. What's up? Untidy. Oh, okay. And there's also bad batches. Bad batch on July 3rd. Passed. Okay. So, July 3rd's batch is good. The other batch on July 3rd was bad. And then all the way up to the 5th, two times was bad. Until the 6th, which good. Do not bother me with any more of these spurious results. Any impurities are certainly due to the contaminant samples. Most likely a result of sloppiness on the part of your staff. Please reassign the technician responsible for the pool of coconut volunteers. No need for any further sampling. Any more testing is a waste of time. Proceed with mixing the next batches. Okay. Untidy. Dear Constable Auden. While myself and my wife consider it an honor to discreetly host the quote-unquote control station in the attic of our abode, I would be greatly appreciated were you to tidy up after your tea every evening. Gratefully, Edmund Silly, proprietor. Well, that ain't happening. I will be taking these glass bottles though, because, I mean, why not? Oh, there's a hatch here too. There's that.
I can't see you. I know you're there.
Just because you know I'm there, it doesn't mean there's anything you can do about it. Can I hit you from here?
What's that?
I'm gone. Easy. Ooh. Wait a minute. Hold on. There was the one that needed the key, right? Allie's stash.
Past your bedtime, innit, Miss Bird? Mind the curfew, miss. Your curfew. May I remind you,
Oh, you say it? What? Oh, you must want this work. Coming in, boy! Coming in, boy! Bop. Boom, boom. Get that off of your head. You don't need that. Bop. Come on in. Bing, bong, boom. Yeah, I just come in. What y'all got in here? I got a key or something. That's what I'm looking for, a key. Man, where y'all keep y'all keys at, bro? Okay, that's that. Where is the stash at? Wait, I see a whole walkway over there. Was I supposed to go up there? I can't even get up there.
Did the water taste a bit funny to you this morning?
What do you mean?
Just a bit off. It had a smell, I thought.
It couldn't be off. Think of powder.
Oh, sure, it was nothing to worry about.
Of course not.
Uncle Jack would have warned us.
You must have imagined it.
Oh, you're right. It can't be anything to worry about.
If you catch yourself worrying, pop a joy. You'll be right as rain in no time.
You're right. I should have.
Well, they're probably gonna die. They're probably very, very bad things without water. Could have just went over top of them, but at the same time, I'm looking for the key, though. Can I make that? I'm going for it.
You look delightfully trim. Thank you. You too. I love how we're all looking.
What's in here? Attractions. Peace offering. October 12th, 1964. Rodney, I know this letter will come as a surprise, but it is indisputable why our two little coteries are, to speak historic-like, irreconcilably, reconcilably, I believe, opposed, plowboys and headboys. Never the twain shall meet. Like oil and grease, ain't it? And yet, as you club me around about the head and neck around the last phrases, out by the city gates last Saturday Eve, it occurred to me that our two factions may have more in common than we may prefer to admit. All the things we hold so dear, clobbering one another, shaking down local business owners, distilling bootleg spirits in the latrine. Indeed, our entire way of life may be threatened by pressing events. Would it be cheeky to suggest we bring our groups together for a snort of glue, a cup of toilet spirits? What? Perhaps we could bring peace to our historically antagonistic cliques, as it were. Signed, Pinky Cox. Okay. Alright. This place was well hidden. I want a key. Gotta have the key in here. This place is too well hidden to not have what I need in here. Bruh. This place was so well hidden, but there's no key in here. Bro, where do I find the key? Got 59,000 glass bottles, but no key. And this place was well hidden too. Like, it was like just off to the side. I'll make that jump. All right, cool. All right.
Sorry, ma'am. I must confirm that you're not conveying any contraband.
You already cleaned me out, Frankie. I'm as hungry as you are.
Well, keep trying to get more and more out of them. Just gonna sneak around here. Sorry about that. Good night. See what you're reading. Spanked. Okay, Mr. Gerald, thank you for showing off your latest prototype last Friday. I appreciate the effort and labor your craftsmen have put into the device, but I'm afraid we're not quite there yet. The Galvic Disciplinary Device, or Spanker, as one of the labs at your workshop cheekily dubbed it, was designed by Dr. Faraday as a tool for the effective management of the persistent donor problem. I apologize for having to re-explain myself, but it is important that you are fully a fate with our intentions here. The Spanker is not meant to amuse. It is not meant to tickle. It is meant to spank. Please adjust the voltage accordingly. Or it may be you who is in need of a spanking. Victoria Bain. Oh, wow. She's the one that wrote it. Okay, I need to get out of here. Oh, they do not look good down there. Yeah, I have no idea where this key is at, to be honest with you. What does this do? Oh. Whoops. Sorry about that. I didn't mean to do it to you. There you go. It's all good now. Okay. Yeah, I'm not seeing it, man. Okay. Think I'm seeing something here? But to be honest with you, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just hoping that it all goes well. Okay. I'm never gonna find that key because I just don't know where it is. Oh, my boy back here. Well, you know where I gotta go. Back to the other side. Here we go. Alright. Alley catch. A lot of good stuff. Oh, and that was a trophy alley catch. That was a trophy for getting this. And now I must head all the way back. What is through here? Oh! What? And I got another trophy, Canal Retentive. So there was actually something down here. Huh. Well. Okay, shoving people. Always not smart to feed. Let's have my whip now consumes less stamina. Alright. Actually, I'm gonna pop a healing bomb. I didn't even know this was here. Come up there. There's probably contraptions all over here. Or at least one somewhere. But you think I'm gonna go looking for them? With all these bobbies around? Oh, nah. missed the mark on that one. Alright, balance on this. A bit of the flick of the wrist. And just like that, I'm out. One's just sitting on the bench. I need to turn this. I gotta wait for him to walk back. Hopefully he does it soon. Or just don't move at all. There you go. There we go. I'm out. Easy. Ain't even seen. All right. The broad path. She's waiting for something. I ain't going there. Wait. I need to go there. Dunkerton. So that's later. What in the world is this? Is this supposed to be like a hub area or something? This must be the hub. Alright. Well, let's hold to Old Bailey. All right, I'm in Old Bailey. Don't know what's in Old Bailey.
The pill allocator ought to be on the other side of that canal.
What's that he's got there then? Some sort of toy? To think, he used to be the head of counterintelligence.
You never know who'll go down the next. Might be you, might be me.
Ooh, I need to go spend a penny. Then we can book him proper.
That's Johnny Bolton. I thought he'd run off to the Garden District.
I also thought he ran off to the Garden District.
Some sort of gun.
Calling central.
Ooh. It's a dart gun. So I guess... there's a note. Permanent solution. Where is that? Okay. Classified memo. Alert, alert, alert. I've been given some ultra top secret, super high quality intel by my network of brave agents. It has led me to a terrifying conclusion. The awful and villainous Dr. Verloc's scary schemes are winding to an end. He and his minions in the executive committee are working towards what they call a permanent solution. My surviving agents are frantically combing the field for more clues. But at this point, we can wait no longer. Okay. What is this do? Alright. Bro, I got me a gun. Ain't no way, bro. I'm about to shoot. He didn't even know. He didn't know I was packing. He didn't know. Oh, I'm about to have me a fun time. I'm about to be... can I shoot this? Oh, everything works like I want it to. Alright. Let's back up. Fuckboat! Fuckboat! Okay. I'm ready for you. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh god. Why are there so many? I'm gone. Oh god. I can't move. Truck boat. Reloading. Bow.
Won't happen.
Okay.
Hey, good night.
Oh! Good night! Oh, God! I'm dead. Try and do this more stealthily. Oh, God. On up another. I'm just gonna climb in here real quick. Take these contraptions. Okay. Oh, there's two ways. Well, what's back on myself then? Man, there's so many different ways to go. Contraption. No. And the world is down here.
I can't believe we built an elaborate system of pipes to allocate pills to the mood booths. Whose idea was that? I hope not mine.
There's so many ways and paths to go. Alright, well. Okay. I need to rethink this. To be honest, I want to go on that ledge and then, but I can't do that. Looks like I need to go with plan B then. That's not what you want. You saw nothing. As you are. What the world? Why'd you start running? I need you to walk your other direction, please. There we go. Now I'll go to sleep. Alright. Oh no. What happened to him?
And once you destroy this allocator, then they will be willing to listen to reason. Once they've calmed down. You have such a touching faith in the common Englishman.
A-okay. Oh, so we're saying that everything is okay and running well. Alright, well. Guess I just fire. Well, okay. Jump this. Take the bomb. Okay, cool. Got them out. Okay, one down. Let's head on up and destroy the other one. Guessing there's two? Or maybe it's the rule of three. Hopefully. Then coming through here. Notes. Highly classified. Before that, whoa, my dart gun. Transfer electricity from one electrified to another Using the dart gun on an enemy will affect nearby enemies. What? I'll take that. So if I shoot him and then whip him, it transfers. So then my whip becomes electrified. That's cool, I guess. So what can I unlock here? I don't really care about that. Oh well. Let's just get moving. Oh yeah, the firing. Highly classified. Memo is so highly classified, it may only be read by agents with the highest top secret MK Ultra security clearance. There is only such an agent, it is me. If you are reading this note and are not me, you are in breach of security protocol. While the prime number one target of Underlord remains the ultra villainous Verloc, we must not forget the lackeys. The menacing Robert Bing, codenamed Paper Tiger, and Victoria Bing, Shri Khan. These prowling tigers are responsible for the corruption of our town. What for exactly? The exiles, the children, why no more, the plague, Cui Bono. All these horrors, they all lead back to their haunted manor? Dang. Haunted. Is this the same? No. It is our duty as members of the Special Operations Executive to hunt down these snarling wildcats of corruption. Eh. I can make that. I'm making the jump. I just gotta get out of here. I'm out. I'm out.
This is the third booth we've tried. They're never empty. How can they be empty?
I'm starting to feel rather down. Oh, I don't like this. Not at all. Hold on now. There's joy in the water pipes. Isn't there?
Yeah, yeah. Let's run home and make a nice cup of tea.
There's joy in the water. You really thought of everything, didn't you?
Guess I gotta shut off the water. Heading to Dunkerton. Time to shut off that water.
Oh. There was another riot this morning. A couple wouldn't stop talking about how they missed their little darlings. And why haven't the Russians sent them back?
They should take their joy. Nobody likes a downer.
You can't just wrap a pill in bacon and expect they'll swallow it. They're not dogs.
Put it in their tea, then.
What do you mean? Dose the sugar cubes?
Dose the water supply. Everyone drinks tea. You don't even have to tell them at first.
That is rather audacious, isn't it?
One must do one's duty. Even when it isn't pretty.
Dang, she the one that came up with it.
Always say.
Then I have to stop the joy from coming through the pipes, too. I have to smash the water treatment plant.
And all that accomplishes is cutting off the happy drugs to one island?
When they put you in charge of things, you don't have the luxury of idealism, Mother. You have to weigh how much you're going to hurt people.
Do you?
Bruh, I miss. Okay. Balancing. Jumping. Making. Going down.
Stupid white rose pretender wins.
Does it occur to no one to grow vegetables?
I suppose they remind people they're hungry.
Can't go around off the door. Fortune.
You don't know why I'm here?
Tea?
I gotta shut off loud.
Didn't we use the garden over here?
You mean back during the Germans?
No, I mean, until quite recently. Weren't we always eating cucumbers and cabbages and things like that? That garden here,
too. Hmm. Well, it's unfortunate. Balancing. Jumping. Making. Okay. There we go. Jumping. Okay, I don't even know. This way. And here I am.
It's going to be very bad.
What's through here, though? I'm seeing a load of nothing. I'm just gonna go back. You did not hear anything. Entering the waterworks. There's only one entrance. Down the hill. Oh my god. That broke everything right then. Ooh! I literally almost just ended the game. This is definitely secure. All right. Let's take him down. Take him down. You heard nothing. You see nothing. Yes, what happened to him? What happened to him indeed? Why does it punch afterwards? Okay. Ooh. Okay, what are you doing? Okay, you're just standing there. Okay. Yeah, I don't know why it punches afterwards. Might as well take him out too. Don't need to be seen. Still punching. Don't know why. Man, it is getting hot in here. Can't have my AC on, so my PS5 I'm on. 2,000 degrees in here. It's through here. Down? That's the joy.
Miss Bing.
That's not good.
This is wonderful.
Tony.
After the mood booths, the water was obviously the next target. But to have it be you.
They're all going to die if they don't stop taking joy. You've anesthetized a bleeding patient.
Doctors, this woman needs treatment. Be firm.
Happy.
Blast him. Let me take that. Ow. Always taking that shot. Ouch. Please blast him. Oh my god. Black him up, please. Oh, my boy went flying. Healing bomb, please. You. No. Goodbye, weapon. Goodbye.
Since you refuse care, we'll have to apply the water treatment.
Oh no.
Supply. Damn it. Maybe I can short circuit that conductor.
There we go. Oh no. Going up. Up! I need the whip. Let's go. Come on, come on. Oh my god, I'm jumping too far. Still get on his butt. Running on that. Oh, that is rising fast. Go faster. I'm out. Woo. Bow. Another trophy tap out.
I hope your plan works. It won't be easy for them. But once they come to their senses, they'll thank me. You don't think they'll hold a grudge? Some people hold grudges forever. No, they... Oh, you mean me. I'm doing this for them. You didn't spy for the independence movement for me. But I did. Get well. Home, Vicky. You don't want to be their scapegoat, even if I'm guilty.
Oh.
They have to go through what I went through.
Ooh, that's not good. Oh.
My God.
Oh.
I didn't
didn't think it would be this bad.
Oh yeah, it was gonna be this bad.
I can't remember how it goes. First, do the arm. Damn it, I'm stuck.
Go away. Okay, I'm going up. Oh God, I'm going past you. I'm running. Oh God, I'm stuck. Oh, I'm dead. Run. This is it for your boy, I'm dead. Choke him out. Can't even go through there. They are beating them down. It's hard to get through this place. Yeah, you don't see nothing, sir.
They're killing each other, and it's my fault.
Right. Okay. Why would you fall? Why would you fall? Go up. I don't know why I fell. What the world is happening? There is no sign. Let me go. Bro, what is this game right now? Why is this reminding me of a certain other game where no matter how many times you go through it, you just can't get a jump at a certain angle. There we go.
I had to do something.
Okay. Well, he is dead. He is dead. He did something, all right.
Idiot, my God! Thief! Downer!
Is that how I say it?
Okay, get out of here. Bro, what is with this? Okay, you know what? We ain't got time for this. I'm out of here.
Oh, you can't eat roses, mate. The thorns.
You gotta go down. Well,
this phase won't last forever.
Cause everybody would be dead. What the world is with these incomplete jumps?
In the morning they'll understand. I hope.
Yeah, they'll totally understand. Okay, where? Here we go.
have I done? Half measures.
Oh, Miss Bing, what have you done?
Blowing up the water treatment plant? Putting everyone off their joy? You know how many citizens we had to put down before the doctors got things sorted?
I had to do something.
Oh, and this was something.
You know how many people starved to death in the past month?
Do you want to know where the difference is between us lads and posh folk like you? We don't think we know better than everybody else.
I've mucked it up, and now I'll die in prison.
You did a brave thing. That's more than your father's done.
Brilliant! I can sit in prison congratulating myself how brave I was. Isn't that what you did, after Father had you arrested?
Get some sleep. I think it's time you remember.
Guess it's time to remember. Man, I ain't even got my whip. Time to get some sleep. I need some sleep for real. It's about 1 o'clock in the morning.
Vicky.
Good morning, Mummy.
I was so worried your father wouldn't let you come.
I'm leaving. For England. Tomorrow. Daddy is taking me home.
That can't happen. His Highness, my father...
Why did you do it, Mummy?
Some things you know you must do, even though you hate to do them. I hope you're never faced with such a choice.
Why couldn't you be a mother? Instead of a revolutionary and a bloody traitor.
I wanted to give you a country.
I don't want your stupid country.
Well,
you let me hate you, didn't you? So I could get on with Father. Mother? Mummy?
Cold hand of Vic.
The door is open.
Oh, that's not good.
Were we eating leaves this whole time?
Probably.
Can we please have something to eat?
Why is everything so dirty and sad?
Miss Bing?
Oh, Johnny Bolt.
Go on then. Interrogate me. I won't give an inch. I've had top secret training.
Bolton, I'm trying to escape this place.
Burlock's turned on you too? Why didn't you listen to me? Counterintelligence was my job!
Fine. I made a bit of a mess. Now why can't you be useful and tell me how I can fix it?
You can't fix it! Haven't you figured that out yet? You need to send an agent into Dr. Burlock's lair and blow it up.
I can't do that.
Oi! You down there! Pipe down!
I have the blueprints. They're in my top secret hideout in the square. In the haberdasher's attic. Right behind the neon sign. I know exactly where to place the explosives.
Where would I get explosives?
Well, I... There might be a few around your house. If the timer hasn't gone off yet. What time is it?
That's it. Time to crack some eggs.
Finish my mission. Save the city.
Well, that definitely won't save the city, but all right. I'm seeing a lot of bleach. Okay.
Can't get out of here without a pair of wings or my whip.
Where am I gonna find my whip? That's not what I wanted to do. Well, that worked. Cannot find it. All right, there's a way down here. That's a checkpoint, so it must be going the right direction. I want to take care of him. That's not what you want to see. Okay, what do we got? He's got healing balm. That's about it. Those are smiley faces. I can take him out now. And he's gone. Need a key to get into storage. Head on out. See no footprints. Take you out of the game. Cool with that. Probably drops into storage. And I'm in. Let's see. Some notes. I don't even know what I picked up. There's no... Was it highly classified? No. I don't know what I picked up. Is it untidy? I think it's untidy. Dear Constable Auden, while myself and my wife consider it an honor to discreetly host your quote-unquote control station. No, that's not. That's something else. I don't know. It's one of these. Oh, I found that earlier. It might be the same thing. I don't know. I got all my stuff, though.
No, it's not a place to poke our snoots in, but I couldn't resist
a little bit of health,
a push into the esteemed Miss B.
How is the honored guest enjoying our hospitality?
It's empty. She's scarpered.
Let's round her up, then.
Oh. Well.
We found her!
Okay.
Put that down!
Trying to go. Oh, I'm stuck! Up the door. Got him. Now I can try for the shot. Done with it. Reload you. I'm on this. I thought my dart gun transferred. It does. I have four. What is it? Five? What can I do with this? I mean, I could do anything. Let's just get moving. Alright. Can't even go in there. But I know where to go. Let's get him.
That's the one.
Run. Reload it. Nope. Right on that. That's a shot. Let's reload it. How did I miss? Done with you. Now we still got some shock in there. Reload this. Alright. And then get on out of here. Okay, I'm up here. Let's get on out of here. Coast looking pretty clear.
Father?
I suppose children must burn their hands before they can believe that stoves are hot.
The cell door.
I hope you'll be sensible from now on. I have only so many strings I can pull.
I'm so sorry, Father. I thought people would come to their senses.
Well, I hope you learned your lesson. Listen, I have a safe house. Provisions for a year, invisible from the street. We'll ride out the storm there.
You've been stockpiling food. People are starving. We have a duty.
Our duty now is to rescue what we can. Salvage something for this whole rotten mess. Even if it's only two or three people.
Someone has to save them.
I'm getting my boat working. If I can get to Ireland.
His duty is to save himself.
I have to go. Duty insists.
Duty's not always pretty.
Duty's not always pretty. You don't always get a bright, shiny medal.
You're deserting.
Well, you obviously can't show your face until people forget.
Coward!
Well, he is fast. Don't know how he got out of there. But, I'm going to continue this in the next one because I'm out of time. We're going to be shutting down everything. But until the next one, J-Man out.